just one of them days.
Wallowing in a very ruddish concept here, most noteworthy being the lack of ingenuity, the lack of new concepts, the lack of new ideas, new approaches.
Let's go. Ain't nothing but trouble for you here.
Coming back? I know she's coming back.
We'll take the car and drive all night. We'll get drunk. We'll go fishing and stay away until she's gone.
Shut up and go home, will you?
Happy with
with somebody
teacher, she told me that I was born with two helpings of brain, but only half a helping of heart. The truth is that I don't like people much. They don't much like me.
Thank you. things without thinking about them at all. And we think things without having the slightest intention of doing them. Well, at least I've learned one thing. People are not like you think they are at all.
It's the story about a man slowly succumbing to a kind of nightmarish loneliness, a gradual disintegration of mind and body because human beings have that palpable need for companionship. Nightmarish loneliness. The gradual disintegration of mind and body, slowly succumbing to a nightmarish loneliness. Slowly succumbing to a nightmarish loneliness. Slowly succumbing to a nightmarish loneliness.
They leave you hanging out to dry. Now you are prey. These people were never your friends. Homo sapiens are like the rottenest creatures on the planet.
Look, enough to me for me to care. And that wasn't it.
Thank you. remembering's dangerous. I find the past such a worrying, anxious place. Yes, memory's so treacherous.
This is my last day of sanity. I can't stand this loneliness one more day. Not one more day. Every morning. morning when I get up, I tell myself this is my last day of sanity. I can't stand this loneliness one more day. Not one more day. Tell me every morning when I get up, I tell myself this is my last day of sanity. I can't stand this loneliness one more day. There's no one more day. Not one more day.
Before you go, baby, before you go.